student, how are you? Welcome to your computer class. So we have already completed explanation of our chapter 1. So today I am going to start your chapter 2 of your computer part 1 book. This chapter name is computer devices. So in the previous class I have already told about devices, how that work. So today also by this chapter I will go through it and I will show you all the devices that explained here. Okay, so you can see a picture also. If you go through your book, page number 10, then we can see here some pictures. Get set, read the clues to name the part of a computer. So after looking this picture, we have to guess the name of this picture. That means we have to write the name of the picture. So I look like a TV, I am it. So what will be it? It will be monitor. Okay, later I'll show you here in the lab also. So now see here, number 2, I work like your brain, I am a CPU. So the brain of a computer is called CPU, which is the main part of a computer. Again see here, my name is the same as that of an animal. That means the mouse is almost look like a mouse. That means it has a tail. The cable is look like a tail, that's why it's called this mouse, and its size also like a mouse. Okay, now see one more thing is keyboard. So I have many keys, I am a keyboard. So in the keyboard you can see so many keys, so that's why it's called a keyboard. Now turn the page, go to page number 11, you can see here a computer set. Okay, so now see here, what is the monitor? See this one monitor, it is look like a TV. Okay, now this box is called the CPU box, and inside the CPU box there is a chip that is the main part of this CPU box. Okay, so this is the main controller of a computer. And see here, keyboard and mouse. So now student, now I will show you the all parts of this computer that shown here, okay, in the lab. So just wait for it. Okay student, now I'll show you the part of a computer. So you can see here this box. This box is called the CPU box. Okay, inside this box there are chips, and these chips work as a main part of this CPU box, and this box controls all the computers. That means all the process or the activity of a computer. Okay, so it is the main part of a computer, that is why it is called the brain of a computer. So this box is CPU box. Okay, so now see, this is look like a TV, and this TV is called a monitor. Okay, this is the monitor. Again you can see here this one, this is keyboard. So you can see here so many keys, ABCD, alphabet, numerical sign and other signs, or you can see here, and this is called keyboard. Okay, now see, this is a mouse, and this mouse is look like this is why it's called mouse. You can see here its shape is same like a mouse. Okay, what we can see at our home, and see this cable is look like a tail, so it called a mouse. Okay student, now see here, this is a UPS box. This UPS have to supply electricity. Okay, it main work is what, it supply electricity to a computer. Again see here, you can see speaker. So you go through your book. Now see here, speaker and headphone. So why we use speaker and headphone? So we use speaker and headphone to listen song. So this is speaker. We use this speaker to listen song, listen audio, okay, or video sound. To listen this kind of sound, we use speaker. Again you can see headphone. See here, this headphone also we use to connect to a computer, and we listen, we can listen song and audio through this headphone. Again now see, I already show you speaker and headphone. Now go to next page, you can see here microphone. So now I will show you microphone. Right now I am using a microphone to record my video. See, this is a microphone, and this microphone used to help to record voice. Okay, so what now I am talking, this voice is recording through this microphone, and you can listen my voice through your mobile speaker. Okay, now see CD and DVD drive. So now I will show you one CD. See, I have one CD here. So this is a CD, and this CD, why we use, we can store here photos, song, movies, okay, or videos. This CD is used to record all this kind of material, okay. So but directly we cannot see this kind of things, what we have recorded or storage here. How we can see? If we insert this CD inside a CPU box here at the CD drive, then we can see the same thing in the monitor. Okay student, so this way the main part of the computer. So for today this much only. So in the next class I will explain more, and whatever question answers are remaining I will send you by through WhatsApp, and you will write the all questions are and send your copies for checking. Okay, so okay student, thank you.